start thinking with my head and not the other head. The one that reproduced knowledge and cannot be misled over and over again. Two-headed dog is what I call myself. Contradictory demon, Kama Sutra bleeding. While it snows, I bunny hop to my phone to see if she home. Pick up, she answer me because she alone. Thinking of me and I'm thinking of her and what might could be, but it's complicated. A soul tie thing, a monthly sting, a bag I bring. Commitment, no, I cannot see. Tensions are already high. I tell her the vibes, we on the same frequency. The problem is time. Then that shit really got me thinking. What the hell my dick got me believing? The body's a temple. What type of people I'm receiving? What type of people I'm receiving? Start thinking with my head and not my other head. I just sit back and think about what the homie Loki said. Educated me on the overrated praising of sex and how it's a flex to have two women giving your neck. She said it's deeper than that. When two souls come in contact, they never leave. It's why many people got problems, can't solve them. Got so many different vibes, don't know who brought them. It's a bonding thing, not a hit it and drop it thing, a do it with caution thing. But we all young and we all dumb, and in reality, let's just have some fun. Cause we only live once, and I'm trying to get a wet before I'm done. I don't even care if I don't find the one. In even more reality, a two-headed dog is what I'm proud to be. Finny.
Lyricist I am, and lyricist I be, please listen closely. It might be what you need. Lyricist I am, and lyricist I be, please listen closely.